Even organizations that reach thousands of people through the internet, TV, print, or radio can benefit from developing partnerships and relationships with media and can open up new audiences for your advocacy work. As an advocacy organization, media outreach and relationship building with media needs to be an important part of your strategy. Partnerships are crucial. You do not have to work with media outlets that do not share your values, although it may be a good idea to stay on good terms with them in case you want to reach their audience at some point. Develop personal relationships with journalists and editors to ensure that they will be willing to listen and publish your content. Categorize your contacts, especially if people are interested in specialist subjects and topic areas. One thing to keep in mind is that editors are always looking for good content. If you produce strong, moving content, there will be a media organization interested in publishing it. I recommend you make a list of media organizations that you can approach. Set up meetings and informal talks with them. Feel them out for what they would be interested in accepting and incorporate that information into your strategy. Think about where you are based or who you know. You may be able to provide unique access or a new angle to a story.